Good afternoon, beautiful people. This is another episode of Andrea Sells Houses, live from Germany. I'm here to visit my parents for their 50th wedding anniversary. Guess what? How exciting. And I want to tell you today how the housing market is so different in Germany versus the US. So in Germany, you grow up and you get a little money and you find a good lot, you build a house, you build a good house, you live in it, and then you die, and then a relative takes over. So when I door knock at a German person's house and say, hey, would you want to move? The answer is likely going to be no, somebody has to carry me out. And that's probably the truth. In the US, people say that too, but I know better. I know that if I come back 3 months later, 6 months later, a year later, 2 years later, these people will move. So I'm not giving up. I'm not taking that for an answer. So stay tuned for more good news from Germany over the next few days. And again, if you want to buy and sell your house, call me 484-238-8075.